Itchy beard. Hey everybody, Kitthesoulless here. Sheltered. And today we're doing something relatively exciting, because we've got a party heading out towards the, idiot with the need for springs. So we're helping them out. I know we probably shouldn't be helping them. But at the same time, you know, it's the right thing to do. It really is. Let's get involved. Ooh, it looks like they have a gun. Useful. No, you look like you might be a cannibal. You don't look healthy. You look like you might be a cannibal, so no. Anti-rad tablets, antibiotics. We can grab the hinge. We ain't got much longer. This is a little weird. I didn't send them towards a small farm, did I? Amy, I'm trusting you. Chances are good she's not a psycho. Metal, rubber. Come on, Amy, don't be a psycho. Please don't be a psycho. I'm trusting you, Amy. take some of that. I'm trusting you, Amy. Come on. End of the florists. Sorry, Mary. I'm already risking it with one person who might be a psycho. I'm really praying that she's not. Thank you. Roach stranger. I shouldn't have done this. Sometimes it just doesn't work out. It's okay though. What have you found, girl? There we go. Apparently pills don't burn. Neither do those. Oh, I have to upgrade that first. And we're on day 90. We came across what looked like a massive grave today. It was horrific. I had no idea what happened there, but the bodies had just been piled on top of each other. Must have been about 30 of them. Can't believe what happened today. I never thought I would have someone's life. See all the stuff we can recycle. Nope, not letting you in. Sorry, buddy. I don't care what your name is, I'm not letting you in. There we go. That should give me time to get her up just a little bit when it comes to, dealing with people. These two bastards with... Wait. Yes. Let's see, more wastelanders. Hey, Dorothy. Oh, bitch wants to attack. Subdued, bitch. Give me that. You attack me after I try to just say fuck it and go away from you? You're a cunt. You're a cunt, you're a cunt. Oh, a cunt, yes you are. I mean, I know I'm an asshole, but... God. Well, I had rough days since, well, you know, so I feel free. Any of this help you out? Sorry, girl. Charcoal. Antibiotics. Check out what's out here. It's food, resources, circuit breaker, gasoline. Thank you. Incoming radio transmission. It's another traitor. More antibiotics. But nothing I really need. Come on, Amy, be a friend. Don't be a psycho. Let's see about somebody in the medium house. It's so nice to meet somebody who doesn't trade at gunpoint. Sorry, man, I don't have anything to trade. Forgot these guys haven't picked anything up yet. Search that location. You can go fix that. Okay, people at the school. Holy Christ. And we're gonna go a little over on this one, I think. That was a lovely person that I just met. Let's approach these strangers. At the bank, of all places. Two of you guys. You're looking to trade, I've got nothing you need. Okay. You guys can be bastards then. Pieces of rebar. Can always use more coal. Everybody, for the moment, this is going to be the end of this particular episode. So, for now, this is Kitthesoulless signing off. And good lord, guys, it's going to be a long-ass time. A long-ass time. Before anything bad happens, I have a feeling. Like anything bad happens to my people. Because my people are just nice, and they are kind, and they are innocent, and they know how to kick the shit out of anybody who comes past them, or comes by them, or decides that they want to try to screw them. My people are fun people. My people are interesting people. And my people can kick the crap out of anybody, I guess. I don't know. My family is fucking crazy. My dog has no qualms with killing people, and apparently neither do anybody else, or neither does anybody else in my fucking family. So anyways, until next time, everybody. Bye-bye!